did not punish the officer.
Overall, I think it worked out better than I expected it to. Oh,
really? Because you were bragging all morning about how your plan was such a sure thing.
Well, the boycott is off, and now my open call for accountability is trending.
You're a meme now. Someone took your head and pasted it over Britney's face in the work bitch video.
Great, just what I need. My face on yet another broken woman.
Oh, look at the bright side. She's doing great. She has a Vegas show, great abs.
Oh, speaking of abs, you and me, off to the Maldives?
Not yet. First, we need to celebrate the book, and then we can celebrate us. Plus, you should be working on your speech for the launch party. Perhaps you'd like to make a dedication? But there's also a slime ball out there who leaked our photo to the press, upon whom I need to exact sweet, delicious revenge. Sam, it's your party.
You want me to figure out who took the photo? There were hundreds of people at the masquerade. Anders!
You're also pretty sexy when you're out for revenge. Go figure.
Oh, you kiss so beautifully. I saw your photo broke the internet this morning. You must feel violated.
That photo is nothing I can't handle. In fact, I already have.
Hi, can I help you?
I need to speak to my son.
Oh,
God, Liam, get your tongue out of that girl's throat.
Mom?
I read your book. My dear friend, the Pulitzer Prize-winning critic, Machiko Kakutani, she slipped me her advanced copy. And I must say, I'm offended. Not only by your subpar writing, but by your slanderous portrayal of me. So, I have filed a lawsuit.
It's fiction, Mom.
That book will never see the light of day. And I will tie up your little vagina power company with so many lawsuits that you will never sign another author again.
Are you really that sad?
What's sad is this little folly. So I will give you a choice. I will give up the lawsuit if you give up my son.